Now the next, temperature sensation. How you will check the temperature sensation? Tell subject to close his eyes and extend their arms in front of the examiner. Arms must be exposed. Take a temperature esthesiometer and fill hot and cold water in different sides. Touch the hot and cold sides on the skin of the subject and ask subject about the hot and cold sensation. And check whether your subject is right or wrong. So this is how you have to do the temperature sensation examination.